Thank you. The Judiciary Committee will come to order, a quorum being present. Having agreed yesterday to the amendment in the nature of a substitute on articles of impeachment against President Donald J. Trump, the pending business is reporting the resolution favorably to the House. Reporting quorum being present, the question is now on the motion to report the resolution H. Res. 755 is amended favorably to the House. Pursuant to Clause 5 of House Rule 16, because the resolution contains two distinct propositions, we will divide the question between the two articles. The question now is on Article 1 of the resolution, impeaching President Donald J. Trump for abusing his powers. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Nadler?
Aye.
Mr. Nadler votes aye. Ms. Lofgren?
Aye.
Ms. Lofgren votes aye. Ms. Jackson Lee?
Aye.
Ms. Jackson Lee votes aye. Mr. Cohen?
Aye.
Mr. Cohen votes aye. Mr. Johnson of Georgia?
Aye.
Mr. Johnson of Georgia votes aye. Mr. Deutsch?
Aye.
Mr. Deutsch votes aye. Ms. Bass?
Aye.
Ms. Bass votes aye. Mr. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Richmond votes yes. Mr. Jeffries?
Aye.
Mr. Jeffries votes aye. Mr. Cicilline?
Aye.
Mr. Cicilline votes aye. Mr. Swalwell?
Aye.
Mr. Swalwell votes aye. Mr. Liu? Mr. Raskin?
Aye.
Mr. Raskin votes aye. Ms. Jayapal?
Aye.
Ms. Jayapal votes aye. Ms. Demings?
Aye.
Ms. Demings votes aye. Mr. Correa?
Yes.
Mr. Correa votes yes. Ms. Scanlon?
Aye.
Ms. Scanlon votes aye. Ms. Garcia?
Aye.
Ms. Garcia votes aye. Mr. Nagus?
Aye.
Mr. Nagus votes aye. Ms. McBath?
Aye.
Ms. McBath votes aye. Mr. Stanton?
Aye.
Mr. Stanton votes aye. Ms. Dean?
Aye.
Ms. Dean votes aye. Ms. McCarsel-Powell?
Aye.
Ms. McCarsel-Powell votes aye. Ms. Escobar?
Aye.
Ms. Escobar votes aye. Mr. Collins?
No.
Mr. Collins votes no. Mr. Sensenbrenner?
No.
Mr. Sensenbrenner votes no. Mr. Shabbat?
No.
Mr. Shabbat votes no. Mr. Gohmert?
My vote is no.
Mr. Gohmert votes no. Mr. Jordan?
No.
Mr. Jordan votes no. Mr. Buck?
No.
Mr. Buck votes no. Mr. Radcliffe? No. Mr. Radcliffe votes no. Ms. Roby?
No.
Ms. Roby votes no. Mr. Gates?
No.
Mr. Gates votes no. Mr. Johnson of Louisiana?
No.
Mr. Johnson of Louisiana votes no. Mr. Biggs?
No.
Mr. Biggs votes no. Mr. McClintock?
No.
Mr. McClintock votes no. Ms. Lesko?
No.
Ms. Lesko votes no. Mr. Reschenthaler?
No.
Mr. Reschenthaler votes no. Mr. Klein?
No.
Mr. Klein votes no. Mr. Armstrong?
No.
Mr. Armstrong votes no. Mr. Stubbe?
No.
Mr. Stubbe votes no.
Has every member voted who wishes to vote?
Mr. Chairman, may I ask how I'm recorded?
How is the gentleman recorded?
Mr. Gohmert, you are recorded as no.
Yeah, I want to make sure.
The clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, there are 23 ayes and 17 noes.
The article is agreed to. The question now is on Article 2 of the resolution, impeaching President Donald J. Trump for obstructing Congress. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Nadler?
Aye.
Mr. Nadler votes aye. Ms. Lofgren?
Aye.
Ms. Lofgren votes aye. Ms. Jackson Lee?
Aye.
Ms. Jackson Lee votes aye. Mr. Cohen?
Aye.
Mr. Cohen votes aye. Mr. Johnson of Georgia?
Aye.
Mr. Johnson of Georgia votes aye. Mr. Deutsch?
Aye.
Mr. Deutsch votes aye. Ms. Bass?
Aye.
Ms. Bass votes aye. Mr. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Richmond votes yes. Mr. Jeffries?
Aye.
Mr. Jeffries votes aye. Mr. Cicilline?
Aye.
Mr. Cicilline votes aye. Mr. Swalwell?
Aye.
Mr. Swalwell votes aye. Mr. Liu? Mr. Raskin?
Aye.
Mr. Raskin votes aye. Ms. Jayapal?
Aye.
Ms. Jayapal votes aye. Ms. Demings?
Aye.
Ms. Demings votes aye. Mr. Correa?
Yes.
Mr. Correa votes yes. Ms. Scanlon?
Aye.
Ms. Scanlon votes aye. Ms. Garcia?
Aye.
Ms. Garcia votes aye. Mr. Nagus?
Aye.
Mr. Nagus votes aye. Ms. McBath?
Aye.
Ms. McBath votes aye. Mr. Stanton?
Aye.
Mr. Stanton votes aye. Ms. Dean?
Aye.
Ms. Dean votes aye. Ms. McCarcel Powell?
Aye.
Ms. McCarcel Powell votes aye. Ms. Escobar?
Aye.
Ms. Escobar votes aye. Mr. Collins?
No.
Mr. Collins votes no. Mr. Sensenbrenner?
No.
Mr. Sensenbrenner votes no. Mr. Shabbat?
No.
Mr. Shabbat votes no. Mr. Gohmert?
No.
Mr. Gohmert votes no. Mr. Jordan?
No.
Mr. Jordan votes no. Mr. Buck?
No.
Mr. Buck votes no. Mr. Radcliffe?
No.
Mr. Radcliffe votes no. Ms. Roby?
No.
Ms. Roby votes no. Mr. Gates?
No.
Mr. Gates votes no. Mr. Johnson of Louisiana?
No.
Mr. Johnson of Louisiana votes no. Mr. Biggs?
No.
Mr. Biggs votes no. Mr. McClintock?
No.
Mr. McClintock votes no. Ms. Lesko?
No.
Ms. Lesko votes no. Mr. Reschenthaler?
No.
Mr. Reschenthaler votes no. Mr. Klein?
No.
Mr. Klein votes no. Mr. Armstrong?
No.
Mr. Armstrong votes no. Mr. Stube?
No.
Mr. Stube votes no.
Is there every member of the committee who wishes to vote voted? The clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, there are 23 ayes and 17 noes.
The article is agreed to. The resolution as amended is ordered reported favorably to the House. Members will have 2 days to submit views. The resolution will be reported as a single amendment in the nature of a substitute. Without objection, staff is authorized to make technical and conforming changes. Without objection, the committee is adjourned.
Mr. Chairman, pursuant to
what purpose does the gentleman seek recognition?
Pursuant to Clause 2L of Rule 11, I give notice of intent to file dissenting views.
Notice is heard. Without objection, the committee is adjourned.